Good evening. Lachlan Kennedy updating 10 News First. A woman has been critically injured after being shot in the head multiple times with a nail gun. Her stepson will face court tomorrow. A lucky escape for 15 tourists on board a hot air balloon in Victoria's Yarra Valley. It caught fire this morning, forcing the pilot to make an emergency landing. And Aussie bargain hunters have splurged $2.5 billion in the Boxing Day sales.